It's Weather Wednesday with Chief Meteorologist Jesse Walker.
Hey, Jesse, what's the average speed of snowflake falls?
Hey, Shelby, that's a great question on how fast do snowflakes fall. Well, it depends, really. Wet, heavy snowflakes can fall faster. Dry, fluffy snowflakes will fall slower. As a general rule, most snowflakes fall between about 1 and 4 miles per hour. Of course, the heavy snowflakes falling faster.
Weather Wednesday, brought to you by Prospect Bank, the Opportunity Bank.